Bob new at 6, hundreds of memories missing from their owner. Tonight, a Naples woman is hoping to change that after finding family photos inside a storage unit. NBC2's Brittany Weiner reports.
There's just so many pictures here. Baby in a car seat.
Anne Marie Cruz sorts through hundreds of family photos.
This is a brand new baby coming home from the hospital.
But the people in those pictures aren't her family.
They've been sitting there for the last year, and I went to get my Christmas tree and stuff yesterday, and they came to me again.
She found them in a house at 714 Harold Avenue South in Lehigh Acres about 2 years ago. She was hired to clean out the home after a family was evicted.
The landlord said dispose of everything else that was in there.
And she did, except for those pictures.
Those are very important things, you know, someone's family.
A mother of seven herself, she knows these are irreplaceable items.
Pictures of the baby.
Now she hopes after all of these years, she can reunite the family with their memories.
I really want someone to have their photos back because I wouldn't want to lose all my family photos, you know.
And what a picture-perfect ending that would be. Reporting in Naples, Brittany Weiner, NBC2.